الحمد لله الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين ختم الأنبياء ورحمة للعالمين سيدنا وحبيبنا وشفيعنا ومولانا محمد وآله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My dear respected brothers and sisters in Islam and my brothers and sisters in humanity. A lot of human beings around the world will seek success. It's something that everybody talks about in every walk of life. People want to be successful, so they seek success in their jobs, success in their money, success for some people might be having a great house, success might be having a great car, success might be a degree, success might be a title, success might be a fantastic wife or husband or children. There are different criteria that human beings globally, not in any particular society, use for success. But it's something that everybody wants and everybody talks about. You just do a Google search for how many tips there are on trying to achieve success, and there are literally millions and millions of people giving you advice on how to achieve success. In this short series, we're going to look at the ultimate success. And the ultimate success is none of those things that I mentioned which are dunya-related successes alone. They are instead the successes that Allah wants for us. I'm going to say that again, the successes that Allah wants for us. Allah has given us, subhanAllah, in such an amazing ni'mah, such an amazing blessing, such an amazing gift He has given us, that in 11 ayahs, in one surah, Surah Mu'minun, Allah has given us seven tips for success, seven steps so we can attain success. So in this series, we will look at the seven steps to success. But I'm going to begin right now with the first ayah of this seven steps for success, with understanding something very, very important. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-Mu'minun, أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ Successful indeed are the mu'minun, the believers. So before we even start looking at the steps to attain the success, we have to understand Allah is saying, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ Successful indeed are the believers. So you and I should not be satisfied with just being Muslim. We should try, strive, work hard to achieve at least the status of mu'min, if not even higher, the status of muhsin. So please join me for the subsequent episodes. We will move on from قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ Successful indeed are the believers, to start looking at what those seven steps are for success. I hope you will join me, and I hope we will all together benefit from this series. Jazakum Allahu khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.